does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules and imagine a utopia? Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa, honey, I'm a perfect 10. Whoa, whoa. And if I say it enough, it gets ingrained in my head, and I start to see. I say it enough, it gets in.